first I'll cut this contact paper and put it on here real good. And then I'm going to put some new wood on the side, stain that. May change the legs a little bit. Well, here we go.